love or to be emotionally independent. In my opinion, a loving relationship is something you have got used to yourself to depend on someone for help. We all like to be consoled and supported on a daily basis. It is not unusual for all of us to take it for granted that we will have this help always without even accepting that this aid is not permanent. But that's not possible. In the long run, the person who supports you will leave you one day for some reason or the other. Once that happens, you will be on your own with further suffering. One thing, your help is gone. Another thing, you might start to miss that person. Learning to help yourself is the best way to survive. So the best way of survival is to be emotionally independent. And also, if you are emotionally independent, you have your pride and the people can't undermine you and take you for granted that you are weak and they can use you at any time to support their issues. So it is not good to be dependent on anybody to the others. You have to train your mind to become independent. That's the best thing you can do to survive. And also, by doing that, you will get confidence and you can prosper also. You can become successful later on in life. I have given detailed tips in this course to how to be emotionally independent, what are the things you have to avoid. And I hope you will enjoy the course and you will come back to me if you have any comments. You can write that in the comment section or you can send me an email about the issues that you are concerned about. Thank you for watching my videos and reading my course descriptions and all that. Thank you. Bye for now.